information about amphibious landing. They calm before the tropical storm, and from what I hear, Mr. Rubio's mood these days, the storm is very tropical indeed. I am starting to think our host has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention, you will reach land soon. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Take your time. The night works for you and against the guards.
Dios mío!
Space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next stop, swimming pool maintenance. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Wow. would regret taking with you. Fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Just hope he has not changed the combination. So, the bonds are there. Well, you would have thought Mr. Rubio would learn not to trust his safe, huh? Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Just clock in. Careful out there. Chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go.